The Tamale Metropolis has two main markets, the Aboabo market and the Tamale Central market. There are two other smaller markets, the Lamashegu and Kakpayili market. All these markets contribute greatly to the revenue generation effort of the Tamale Metropolitan Assembly. Currently, the Aboabo market is undergoing massive infrastructure changes. When completed, will be the state of the art. The Tamale Central market is among the most patronized and has its own unique characteristics. Unfortunately, however, the market insanitary condition makes it very difficult for both traders and patrons to conduct any effective business. A visit to the market shows narrow gutters which passes through the market, choked with stagnant waters which produces unbearable stench. Heaps of rubbish, which has also been collected by traders, can be seen in some parts of the market. Some of the traders tell me the situation worsens when it rains.
We enter the market, you see that because of the rains, okay, there are no gutters around, so the place is dirty and actually not very hygienic. Okay, not very hygienic. So you have to be very fast in buying what you can buy, so that you just avoiding all those things.
Look at the market. The beauty of it, the new building has changed the market to look beautiful. But the totality of the environment of the market is filthy. It doesn't actually match with the new building. It doesn't match. You enter the market, it's so filthy, so dirty, litters all around. And I was thinking that if they can do something about it, such as say carrying gravel, heaps of gravel, and pushing it and re-gravel the market and make it neat to look like a market pertaining a regional capital like Tamale. But to leave the market like that is not fine at all.
Yem prama ye ye be ye wura na go ba ba beto yan ya na yesesa ye wura ye 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 bibia wa ha se u be ban bibia wa ha manyam obi mtimi prepra kra na odi ababe gu ehwo aida so mbe ba be sesa na omo ma me sesa nti e betimi ye gu osa yan ya na epra esesa ye wura de ko
toilet we sin se nso to no mu bia nso na efem na ye cha poto bibire a mum one at a fish, river fish. No money nam has it and tan a higher part of Meridumuha. A higher. And I like the way you want it, and yet a mummy journey, your moon smitty inside. At least on when your toilet to be in the bathroom come a bee with journey and my eye. Oh, bad one, so I will be bread. Tiffany also a moon cranny, your course was tan.
The head of public affairs of the Tamale Metropolitan Assembly, Issa Musa, in an interview with us at One News said, traders have a key role to play in ensuring sanitary conditions get better at the market to complement the assembly's efforts.
What we expect shop owners in the market to do is to acquire rubbish bins, the smaller ones, which they can also position in front of their shops. Then they can drop whatever litter or refuse that they have, so that at the end of the business trading for the day, they can simply just walk out and empty the contents of those rubbish bins into the communal container, and then we will then convey you to the final disposal site. So if the traders and of course shoppers alike are able to do exactly what I've just talked about, I believe that we will be able to control filth or manage waste within the market efficiently.
He further said planned decongestion of the market will be done in phases, whilst the construction and rehabilitation of satellite markets are also in the works.
This is the first phase of the redesign and reconstruction of the main central market. Now the second phase will tackle the area directly opposite Vodafone, and so it will not be long. People will begin to see some construction work going on there. But before construction can take place, you agree with me that we need to have some demolition exercise, you know, take place there. Assembly will not relent in its effort to continue to construct these satellite markets so as to decongest the main one, because as you will know, the assembly's ultimate aim is to create space for more economic activity within the city, because we believe that when the people are empowered economically, then all other things will follow.
The Metropolitan Chief Executive, Alhaji Abdul Rahman Hanan Gundadu, said they will soon enforce the bylaws of the Assembly on the trading of livestock in the central market.
We have started with the education. We want to allow some time, maybe in a month or two, and then we begin to enforce the idea that you don't need to trade in animals within the central business district, and that all animals be traded at the livestock market. I'm sure when we do all these things, we'll be ensuring that maximum returns is generated from the market. But again, let me use this opportunity to indicate that where the cattle market is situated is a 20-acre land dedicated for the Assembly's development. And so far, we have used about 4 acres to develop. So as the market grows, the Assembly will use the opportunity to expand the market to accommodate more traders who would be coming in to do.
Mr. Musa believes the completion of the Aboabo market will also help in the decongestion of various markets in the city. From Tamale, Noah Nash for Vasawa News.